For the dumbbell external rotation, you can start seated on the ground as shown here, or you could do this sitting on a bench. The elbow will stay pivoting on that bent knee the whole time. Throughout the range of motion, I want you to